My name is Anna Louise Richardson and I'm the curator of I Was Here. I Was Here is an exhibition linking Australia and New Zealand, and it looks at the ways that history can be remembered and rewritten. I think history fascinates people because it's a direct link to where we come from and our kind of what makes us who we are. History is kind of interpreted through the now, so it may or may not be true. Wanda Gillespie's work is about history more broadly, and it explores whole civilizations and the artifacts that could be left behind from these unknown and undiscovered lands. Amy Spears's work is about the whitewashing of history, specifically Hanging Rock, and about how a convenient fiction has actually rewritten the truth about the Aboriginal people of that land. Ioane Scarce's work is about matrilineal legacies and also about Maralinga and the histories that have been buried there. Tom Buckland has created a wall of small dioramas that you can explore. They're all individual worlds where cowboys land on Mars and the world lives on the back of a turtle. Robin Stacey's works are camera obscura photographs, and they look at notable artist studios with the world outside reflected upside down on the walls inside. Alex Seaton is exploring works about undiscovered islands and burrowing through the earth and popping up in all kinds of different places. His work also explores permanent monuments and how they can be etched and washed away. Kate McMillan's work particularly is about a buried village in the late 18th century in New Zealand, and they're beautiful images of this tranquil lake. Once you know the story and know that there was a village that was wiped out here, it adds a sinister reading to the work, and the other works in the room also gain something a little creepy, a little bit more sinister. It makes Wanda Gillespie's works seem like ethereal spirits from this space, and also Alex Seaton's marble slabs become slightly more like coffins or tombstones, and so it can really impact the reading of works.